Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Guru here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll be reacting to 734 by Juice WRLD, which was just released a few days ago. Now, my quick pre-thoughts before going into this one. I did search up what the number meant, and it was a code, which is for, I think it was South Michigan. That's their area code for South Michigan, and that's where Starfire is from, where is Juice WRLD's ex-girlfriend. And yeah, so that's what I'm guessing the song's gonna be, either about her or just something revolving around her in a type of way. That's what I'm guessing he's gonna sing about. But before we get into the video, please hit that like and subscribe button. It would mean a whole lot to me. It just takes a few seconds of your time, so please do consider doing that. But anyways, let's get right into the video. Alright, quick pause. I absolutely love how they came in with that beat. Obviously, I love his lyrics, and his voice is always just so mesmerizing in a type of way. It just always has me hooked into his songs. He always has like this passion in his songs, you know, and he always has just something in his voice that always has me hooked in, you know, and I really like everything so far. And let's just see what he does on this track. We going with it, let's go. Alright, another quick pause. I absolutely love how he switches up his voice just a little bit, just for this verse alone. He always changes his tone, his pitch, and his voice and everything like that. I really enjoy that. And just like otherwise, so I'm pretty sure it is for Starfire, because the line where he says he doesn't want the girl to go away from 734. So that's, I'm pretty sure he's mentioning Starfire there. But yeah, and let's just keep going.
As I wheeze and cough, I can't breathe at all. I can't breathe it off. I can't breathe with all the pain involved. Off-white on a G-Fazos. Her love's dead, thinking he's a halo. I'm in my head, damn it, I think too much. Now I'm getting tear stains on the bankrolls. Bro said if she wanna leave.
This beat goes really hard. I really enjoyed this beat. And just the melody alone, they have the guitar in the back and they have like this bass and everything like that. It really just like works well with Juice WRLD's voice. But that's every beat, man. He can just sing on any single beat. But yeah, the beat just sounds really good. I absolutely love like how this beat gives just so much to the song in a type of way, you know. Let's just keep going. I really, really enjoy the song.
I see
I love when he does that with his voice, you know. He just changes the tone just a little bit, and he makes his, like, he just has this in his voice where he can make his voice high pitch, he can make it low pitch. He just has this something in his voice where he just has this magic in a type of way where he just converts his voice to work so well with the music, you know. And his pitch is always on point, his tone is always so good. Let's just keep going.
Pain again, the pain feel like it never go away. Girl, never say you can't. Forgive me for my mistakes. You do things to make me ache, but I love you so much I'll wait for however long it takes. Off white on a G phase.
Okay, I absolutely love the art, by the way. They like, I just like love their little visual that they did here. They said the art cover for Reminds You of You is on the bottom right, and then obviously Juice WRLD 999, and then the Goodbye and Good Riddance album cover, which is right at the top left. I'm not really sure what the bottom left is. Maybe it's that's a new cover for some other project. I'm not really sure. But I absolutely love how it just gives me positive vibes in a way, too, you know. I really like the visuals, and let's just keep going.
If she wanna leave, I should let go. Heart saying if she leave, we going with her, let's go. I don't wanna let go. Girl from 734. Off-white on a G-phase us. Her love's dead, thinking he's a halo. I'm in my head, damn it, I think too much. Now I'm getting tear stains on the bankroll. Bro said if she wanna leave, I should let go. Heart saying if she leave, we going with her, let's go.
I also love how they had like this little smoke coming up from the bottom. I'm pretty sure like they're like trying to like signify in type of way that Juice WRLD's like holding either a vape or a smoke blunt. I'm pretty sure it's a blunt. But yeah, I just love like the visuals that they're just so simple in type of way. But it really goes well, honestly. Just like, I don't know why. Just like this image fits with the song in a type of way. I don't know why, but it really does. And I just absolutely love everything about the song. I love the beat. I love his voice. Everything just sounds so good. Let's just keep going.
I wanna let go, girl from 734.
Alright, so that was 734 by Juice WRLD. Now, I have to say, I absolutely love that song. As I said before, I really enjoyed that beat. I love that guitar that they always add in. And the bass had like a major part in the song in a type of way too. I absolutely love that. The beat was on point again. His voice, his vocals are always just so good to listen to. I don't know how he does that with his voice, where he can just make it high pitch, low pitch, just like in an instant, honestly. It's just like, it's so good to listen to. And his tone and his voice, you can just like hear what he's trying to express in the song in a type of way. You can hear his feelings in a type of way, and it's just so easy to connect to in a type of way too. And I really, really enjoy that song, honestly. It was just so good to listen to. And just that visual alone, I really enjoyed that visual. It was plain and simple, but it just fit with the song in a type of way, you know. It just really fit in a type of way. And I love the album covers they put as well, but I didn't know the bottom left cover. I'm pretty sure it might be for another album that might be coming out, but I'm not really sure what album cover that was for, or maybe it was just another photo, I don't really know. But again, everything just worked really well on this song. I absolutely loved it. Grading wise, I would definitely give this a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. And yeah, so comment down below how you guys felt about the song, and also comment down below what else you guys would like me to react to. And as always, please hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, I hope everyone is having a great day. Stay safe, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah.